What up? Night Nation, it's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get in one of these things. You feel me? What's good with the watch? Nice watch. So, been a few hours, and I've ran through a few of the songs on Drake's latest project, For My Dogs. I'm still sitting with it, right? I haven't decided on how I feel about the album yet. I gotta ride the whole thing through, let it sit on me. But like, you know, my first reaction to the first couple of songs, they've been cool. It definitely wasn't what I was expecting, like production wise thus far. So I'd imagine I gotta sit on it a little bit, let it marinate on me a little bit, and I'm gonna run through the whole album, come back and let y'all know it. With that being said, got a record on here, J. Cole and Drake. So I want to see what that looks like, what that sound like at least. I skipped over it when I was listening to the first few songs. I don't know. I think I got like 5 songs in, bro, on my way to the gym. That's neither here nor there. We about to dive on in this mother, man. Drake First Person Shooter featuring Jermaine, J. Cole. So let's get into it, man. We out here grinding to grow, growing to grind all the damn time. Night Nation, Night Watch. Love y'all, mother. Let's get it.
First person shooter mode, we turning your song to a funeral. To them niggas that say they want office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. A lot of niggas debating my numero. Not the 3, not the 2, I'm the UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO, me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the... Big as the what?
Okay.
Big as the what?
Okay.
Big as the what?
Okay.
Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio.
Just like the initial, like it's the production, bro. Like it's the production. It just wasn't what I was expecting the first couple songs in, bro. And what I was looking for is more of this wave right here, man. Even with the way Drake is attacking the song thus far, bro. Like I just, for me personally, I like how that sounds audibly, man. But I was looking for more of this type of wave, bro. So I know this shit go crazy.
Yeah.
The build up to it.
Numero UNO, me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the... Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Fire. Niggas usually send they verses back to me and they be terrible just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga, it's just you and Cole. Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the Super Bowl. Nigga so thirsty to put me in beef. I said that my words.
I say, like, that was cute or whatever, man, but that ain't enough. You got J. Cole in this bit with you, bro. But we're early on in the song, too, so I'd imagine Drake got some more in the tank for this, because that ain't enough for no Cole.
Big as the Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock because I love the mystique.
That's directly to that whole Young Boy beef, right? Some beef he got with Young Boy. You know what I'm saying? Like, what? Right now, I still want to get me a song with YB, bro. Like, where y'all make that shit up from, bro? Like, J. Cole said it in the damn song. What song was it? Said, I don't do subliminals, right? If I got something to say to you, I'm going to say your name. You know what I mean? I don't do the subliminal shit. And took that whole NBA Young Boy narrative and ran with it, bro.
Too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock because I love the mystique. I still want to give me a song with YB. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your caller ID. I'm naming the album The Fall Off. It's pretty ironic because it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they...
That's not what he said. They waiting on the kid to drop. Not come drop. Come get your lyrics right. A whole father to be, they waiting on the kid to drop like a father to be.
Like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album The Fall Off. It's pretty ironic because it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a...
Ooh, that's hard. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on this kid to drop like a father to be. Literally a kid to be inside of a woman. Hence, but woman getting bigger, growing up, the father outside waiting for that motherfucker to drop, but they everybody waiting for me to drop. I'm still getting bigger. As long as I've been doing it for this long, still getting bigger, still waiting for me to drop.
Father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a league, but right now I feel like Muhammad Ali.
Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when this shit ain't connected no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest.
But why you say Muhammad Ali though? Like, what's a Muhammad Ali reference? I wasn't even explaining that bitch. Yeah, the one that they call when they shit ain't connected no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. IT, you know what I'm saying, get your internet connected. But I don't understand the Muhammad Ali joint. We the big three, like we started the league, but right now I feel like I'm Muhammad Ali because I'm a fighter, like I'm the best fighter of all time, I don't know.
Muhammad Ali. Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when this shit ain't connecting no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them attending your wake.
Rhyming with me is the bigger mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. Spider-Man meme. I don't know what the hell he's talking about. I need Google. Oh, okay. All right. That, right? That. It's like him looking in the mirror, right? Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. Okay. That's the meme, right? That's the meme.
It's me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them attending your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man, and shit like a prison escape. Everybody steppers with fucking and everybody breakfast, and I'm about to clear up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture, blockbuster, the goat with the golden pen, the top toucher, the spot rusher, spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming them with the boy in the status of stadium. Nigga.
Yeah. Coast lit. You know it's a competition, man. It gotta be a competition with these two motherfuckers on here. Oh, beat switch up? Okay. All right. Gotta beat switch up. Beat switch up.
Hey, I'm about to.
What you about to do, yo, bro? Try to do that.
Yo. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click. I'm about to click out on this shit, I'm about to click. I'm down to click out on you hoes and make a crime scene. I click the trigger on a stick like a high beam. And I was Benny Will Whip when I was 19. She called my number, leave her hanging, she got dry clean. She got an Android, her messages is lime green. I search one name and end up seeing 20 teens. Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine.
That should remind me of DMX song. And I'm talking about Felicia, with him and Cisco.
Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me naked pictures, it's the small things. You niggas still taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really hate that you been selling them some false dreams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. Would they ever give me flowers? Well, of course not. They don't wanna have that talk cause it's a sore spot. They know the boy, the one they got a boycott. I told Jimmy Jam I use a Grammy as a doorstop. Girl, give me some hair because I need it. And if I fuck with you, then after I might eat it. What? Niggas talking about when it's gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael. Nigga, beat it. What? Beat it. What? Beat it. What? Beat it. What? Beat it. What?
He just said, motherfuckers talk about me as a sore spot. They don't want to get my flowers, dog. I'm not having it, bro. I'm not having it, dog. Hey, I'm curious to see what single this motherfucker gonna tie MJ, bro. You know what I mean? But nah, bro. We're not having that conversation, bro. Drake, you fire, but you're no MJ, bro. You're no MJ.
Michael,
I like that one. Yeah, man. What are y'all's thoughts about the record so far, though, man? Real shit, dog. Like, at least in the comments. I mean, I don't know. My comments probably gonna be a little more biased, dog, because a lot of the people that follow me don't Drake. But with that being said, I ain't seeing a bunch of like rave reviews, dog. I mean, a lot of y'all saying 8 a.m. it went crazy. I ain't even see a lot of damn comments for this particular song, dog. I synced this on a track list myself, and I also seen that it's one of the trending songs on YouTube right now from the album. So, you know, definitely had to peep, man. But with that being said, what are y'all's thoughts? Let me know in the comments, man. Well, this one was fire though, man. I fuck with it. Anyway though, we're out here, man. Grind the grill, growing the grind all damn time. Night Nation, I watch. Love y'all.